Did you know that Pope Gregory IX declared a war on cats? Let me explain. In the 13th century, cats were considered the devil's animals. For this reason, Pope Gregory IX declared war on them and tried at all costs to get rid of them. He succeeded, but this had some consequences. As we all know, cats catch rats. From the moment the cats disappeared, the number of rats increased rapidly, and all the people started to get sick due to the diseases carried by these rats.